everyone, it's Preschool Praise Time again. And today we've got more of the Christmas story, some Christmas songs, and at Christmas, something to make. Now, have you been remembering to open your Advent calendars? It's number 17 today. Here's mine. Each day I add a figure to the picture, and so it builds up the whole picture of the story of Christmas. So I need to find number 17. I've only got a few left to put on. Ah, here it is. Let's take that out carefully. Today, it's a rabbit. So there are lots of animals in my stable. And I'll just pop him in there. Here we are. So I've got the shepherds over here. And the wise men are on their way on their camels there. And it's filling up because Christmas won't be long. Well, let's begin today with a Christmas song about the wise men and the shepherds who came to see the baby Jesus on that first Christmas night. Let's sing with Holly.
Sing a song of Christmas, a baby in the hay. Sing a song of Jesus, born on Christmas Day. Sing a song of shepherds, angels said to them, go and see the Saviour who is born in Bethlehem. Sing a song of wise men following a star, bringing gifts to Jesus, travelling so far. Sing a song of Jesus lying in the hay, born to make us happy, born for us on Christmas Day.
Well, the shepherds and the wise men are in today's story. And we're going, as we read this, we're all going to be able to join in. And sometimes we have to be quiet. And sometimes we have to be louder. So we're going to have a practice at the bits we need to say. So can we all say, shh? Ready? Shh. Next thing is, ah! And we say that loudly because we're scared. Ready? Ah! After that, we have to say, wake up, everybody! Wake up, everybody! And the next thing we do is, wow, look. Can you do that? Wow, look. And then at the end, we say very loudly, Jesus is the King, hooray. Let's practice. Jesus is the King, hooray. Right, well, let's get comfy now. And then we're going to have to listen carefully and join in all the right places. Are you ready? Here's the story of the first Christmas. Shh! It was a quiet, quiet night on the hillside. The shepherds and the sheep were sleeping. Then suddenly, oh, ah, they all started to shout, ah, an angel. The shepherds were so, so scared. But wait, the angel was saying something. Shh, shh, stop shouting. Let's listen carefully. The angel said, don't be afraid. I bring you good news that will bring great joy to all the people. God's rescuer has been born in Bethlehem. He is the King of the whole wide, wonderful world. And you shepherds, you will find the baby wrapped snugly, wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger. Then suddenly, the sky was filled with thousands of angels praising God at the tops of their voices. Peace on earth, they shouted. Let's shout that. Peace on earth. Glory to God. Glory to God. The King has been born. Then suddenly, the angels went back to heaven and everything was quiet again. The shepherds hurried off to Bethlehem and they found Jesus in a manger, just like the angel had told them. There he is. He is all snug in the manger and wrapped in cloths. And look, even the sheep is trying to see him. Well, the shepherds wanted to tell everyone. Wake up, everybody, they shouted. Can we shout that? Wake up, everybody. Something amazing has happened. Jesus, the rescuer, has been born. Meanwhile, far away, some wise men were studying special books and watching the stars. You see them all in the sky there. When suddenly, wow, look. Can we say that? Wow, look. What is it? It's a new star. A new star had appeared in the sky that meant a special king had been born. So these wise men packed their bags and loaded up their camels and went on a long, long journey. When they arrived, they found Jesus and gave him special gifts, gold, frankincense and myrrh. And they bowed down before him. They knew he was the king of the whole wide, wonderful world. There you can see them all kneeling before him, can't you? And do you want to know something special? Jesus is God's son and our rescuer. He is the king of the whole wide, wonderful world. And Jesus came at the first Christmas so that we can be friends with God forever. And he will bring us life with God forever. Now that is worth shouting about. Jesus is the King. Hooray! Shout that loud. Jesus is the King. Hooray! And that was what happened at Christmas when God sent his Son to be our King. He sent his son Jesus into the world as a tiny baby. Now I hope you enjoyed joining in with the story, and I hope you were sometimes quiet and sometimes loud. Well, why don't we sing two of our quiet Christmas songs now? The first one is Baby Sleeping. You may remember it. You have to hold your arms as though you are rocking baby. Just rocking the baby gently. Ready? Baby sleeping in the hay, shh, don't wake him, shh, don't wake him, son of God, son of God. We'll do that again. Baby sleeping in the hay, shh, don't wake him, shh, don't wake him, son of God, son of God. And we have another song about Jesus, the baby in the manger. It's called Away in a Manger, and we'll sing that with Holly now.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed, the little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. The stars in the bright sky looked out.
decorations on my tree that remind me of the baby Jesus, like this star. Here we are, and on the star we have Mary and Joseph and the baby Jesus in the stable, and just outside is the donkey. Now Jesus is our King and our Rescuer, and he is alive forever, and he loves us very much. He loves you and he loves me. And so today we're going to thank God for sending Jesus. So when I hold up this star, we'll all say thank you and we'll do a thumbs up. Should we just practice? Thank you. Right, let's get ready to pray. Dear Lord, for sending Jesus to the stable in Bethlehem, thank you. For sending Jesus as our King, thank you. For sending Jesus to be our Rescuer, thank you. And for sending Jesus to love us all, thank you. Amen. And now we have a new song, and this one is a noisy song called Alleluia, Sing Alleluia. And Alleluia is a word that means praise the Lord. So it's a song that is saying thank you God for sending Jesus. For a Christmas something to make. And this week we're going to make a picture of the baby Jesus in the manger. So you're going to need some blue, white, brown, yellow and ivory coloured paper or card. And the first thing we do is to draw the manger. And this was quite a rough piece of furniture, so it doesn't have to be very neat. You just need a rough shape like this to make the box that the straw would have been in, and two triangles which are going to be the feet. You then cut out those pieces and you stick them like that on your blue card. So now we've got our manger. The next thing we need to do is take the yellow and cut some strips, just a bit like this, some narrow strips, like this, and then we can chop those in half. There we go, and stick those on the picture. So we'll have a little bit at the bottom because some of the straw will have fallen out onto the floor. Oh, my glue's a bit. There we are. That's better. So we'll put some down the bottom and they can just go higgledy-piggledy. They don't have to be in straight lines. Don't have to be neat like that. And then up here, we'll put some more glue along the top of the hay box, top of the manger, and stick the pieces on. Like this. So you can have as much hay as you like. I'll just put these on because I haven't got a lot of time. There we are. A bit like that. The next thing we need to do is draw the baby Jesus. And so for that, you're going to need the white card. And the baby will draw a sleeping bag shape. Bit like this. And then we'll cut that out. For the face, I've used the ivory coloured card and I've taken a two pence coin and drawn round it. And then you cut that out and stick that on the sleeping bag, because this is all the cloth the baby was wrapped in. His little face is peeking out. Now you can see the baby taking shape. And then I'm going to draw a face on here. And I think my baby is going to be asleep. So I'll put two eyes like that closed. And then a little nose and a smile. There, he's having a nice dream, all cozy. And finally, all we have to do is stick the baby in the manger. Put some glue on the back. And there, I'm going to pop, I think I'll pop Jesus that way, resting on all that straw. And there we have a lovely picture. And you can put as much straw as you like all round, and you might want to even add some stars in the sky. But this will remind us that Jesus, our Saviour, was born in a stable in Bethlehem. And we can put that up at home so everyone can see it. And do send in your photos of your Christmas things, your angels from last week. I've already had some from people. And these pictures. And then I'll put them all together with some Christmas music and we'll see them on another week. So send your photos of the things you've made to preschoolpraise@stmstm.org.uk. And now today, before our blessing song, we'll have another Christmas song about Jesus, our Saviour. So let's listen. You'll soon pick it up.
Jesus, sing to him today. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, trust him all the way. Savior, Messiah, let the good news ring. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, he's the King of Kings. Who's the baby in the manger down in Bethlehem? Who's the one who's sought out by the shepherds and wise men? Who's the child of promise bringing peace upon the earth? Who's got angels coming down to celebrate his birth? Jingle, jingle, Jesus, sing to him today. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, trust him all the way. Savior, Messiah, let the good news ring. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, he's the King of Kings. He's good news for everyone on whom God's favor rests. He's the perfect the flesh. He's the Lord and Savior who can rescue us from sin. There is no one better or more wonderful than him. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, sing to him today. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, trust him all the way. Savior, Messiah, let the good news ring. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, he's the King of Kings. Savior, Messiah, let the good news ring. Jingle, jingle, Jesus, he's the King of Kings.
Time for our blessing song, so why not link arms or hold hands with those around you?
For today, I'm afraid. But don't forget that there's a Christmas Eve children's special next Thursday, posted online from 8 a.m. And it's full of lots of Christmas songs, Bible story and a quiz. And Holly and I look forward to seeing you there. And then Preschool Praise will restart on Thursday, the 7th of January, 2021. So pop the date in your new diaries. Thursday, the 7th of January. Well, as I say, that's it for now, but I shall see you on Christmas Eve. So until then, take care, everybody. God bless you, and bye-bye.